Remembered something because we were on about Fast and Furious, something truly amazing that perhaps you might have forgot. You did say the Fast 4 was horrific, but did you forget that Vin Diesel has his own mind palace in Fast 4? he can see how Letty got like the cars, yeah. So he flips through.
Yeah.
Maybe Fast 4 is actually the real goat.
I'm actually thinking I was wrong the whole time. Fast 4 might be the hidden masterpiece.
Yeah, he was a superhero the whole time.